thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder. Feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder. Feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's introduce today's starting lineup. From Macon, Georgia, the Mercer University Bears. Starting at midfield, a sophomore from Rehoboth Beach, Delaware, number 2, Chloe Schaefer. At midfield, a junior from Sandy Springs, Maryland, number 5, Haley Gerald. At midfield, a junior from Holbrook, New York, number 7, Haley Radigan. At midfield, a freshman from Cincinnati, Ohio, number 11, Alex Chepakaitis. At midfield, a junior from Charleston, South Carolina, number 14, Emma Pizzo. At midfield, a sophomore from Columbus, Ohio, number 18, Kylie Casey. At midfield, a senior from Fairhaven, Maryland, number 22, Sammy Van Slyke. At defense, a sophomore from Palm Beach Gardens, Florida, number 24, Ainsley Malamala. At midfield, a senior from Marietta, Georgia, number 25, Lily Morin. At midfield, a sophomore from Milton, Georgia, number 31, Aaron Dennigan. At defense, a junior from Cincinnati, Ohio, number 36, Isabella Jagadich. And in goal for the Mercer University Bears, a senior from Milton, Delaware, number 4, Isabel Krein. Mercer University Bears are coached by Samantha Eustace. And now, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we would like to welcome and recognize the Brookwood Junior Lacrosse team. They will be announcing our starting lineups for today's game. Take it away, ladies.
Number 6, Jackson Seanwill.
Number 7, Sienna Gore.
Number 12, Cheslin Lamar.
Number 13, Peyton Gregory.
Number 14,
Samantha Lacarose.
Number 15,
Sam Campanella.
Number 17, Roslyn Talbert.
Number 22, Natalie Welch.
Number 26, Cameron Klaus.
And in goal, number 19, Julia White.
Thank you.
In her fifth season, our Owls are coached by Laura Manis, assistant coach Shannon Nee, and assistant coach Megan Hartnett. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please stand, those that are able, kindly remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. Mercer goal by number 7, Haley Radigan. That's her first team's first. Time of the goal, 29:07. Your score, Mercer 1, Owls 0. Mercer goal by number 0, Shannon Urey. That's her first team second. Time of the goal, 27:46. Your score, Mercer 2, Owl 0. first team, first time of the goal. 25-58. Your score, Mercer 2. Howells 1.
Yeah, yeah. Whoa. Hello.
Oh,
walk it like a tuck it. Walk it. Walk it like
a
tuck
it. Goal! Number 22, Natalie Welch.
Like a tuck it.
That's your first of the game. Team second. Time of the goal, 24-18. Your score. It's all tied up.
Walk it like a
tuck
it. Walk it like a tuck it. Walk it. Walk it.
Mercer goal by number 11, Alex Chapakaitis. That's her first team third. Time of the goal, 23-25. Your score, Mercer 3, Owls 2. Penalty called on Mercer. Owls are on the power play. Timeout, Owls. All right, all fans, don't forget, our women's lacrosse team returns to Field 3 on Friday, April 9th at 1 p.m. against the Furman Paladins. Admission is free for all KSU lacrosse games all season long. Owl goal, number 4, Marissa Gore. Her first, team's third, time of the goal, 20:39. We're all tied up. Owls 3, Mercer 3.
Hey, with the red goods, I'm all the cars of the match. They be like, ooh, off in traffic. Gotta put racing gas in my track.
Al Gold, number 7, Sienna Gore. That is her second of the game, team's fifth. Time of the goal, 18:45. Your score, Al 5, Mercer 3. Mercer goal by number 25, Lily Morin. That's her first of the game, team's fourth. Time of the goal, 17:43. Your score, Owls 5, Mercer 4.
No big, I feel like Pac. I shoot a shot. I'm coming in hot.
Owl goal. Number seven, Sienna Gore with the hat trick.
Just like the fajita.
Her third of the game.
I'm right with
six. Time of the goal, 16:29. Your score, Owl six. Mercer four.
Pick it up.
First her goal by number 7, Haley Radigan. That's her second. Team's fifth. Time of the goal, 13:58. Your score, Owl 6, Mercer 5. Mercer goal by number 11, Ava Thorne. That is her second of the game. Team 6, time of the goal, 13:10. Your score, we're all tied up. Owl 6, Mercer 6. Your score, Owl 7, Mercer 6.
5 minutes to get all dressed up. We even gonna make it to this club. Let's go running red lipstick smudge. Oh, he's so hard. He popped on my buttons and he ripped my blouse.
Owl goal, number 26, Cameron Clough. That's her first of the game, team's eighth. Time of the goal, 10:35. Your score, Owl Dayton, Mercer, 6. In goal for Mercer, number 32, Catherine Vanderlind. Owl goal, number 1, Emily Naparella. That's her first of the game, team's 9th. Time of the goal, 9:08. Your score, Owls 9, Mercer 6. Timeout, Mercer. Fans, don't forget, our women are in action this Friday, April 9th at Field 3 at 1 p.m. against Furman Paladins. Admission is free for all KSU lacrosse games. We'll see you there.
Shiny car, and that's when you knew me there, that you I'll always share.
taking the draw for Mercer, number 7, Haley Radigan. And for our Owls, number 4, Marissa Gore. Yellow card issued to Mercer. Owls are on the power play.
Yeah. 21st century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever seen, do it, scream from the haters, got a nice ring to
it. Oh, goal, number 7, Sienna Gore, first hit of the game, team 11, goal 5:32. Your score, all 11, Mercer 6. Mercer goal by number 11, Eva Thorne. That's her third of the game, team 7th. Time of the goal, 4:44. Your score, Owls 11, Mercer 7. Taking the draw for the Owls, number 27, Caroline Farley. Thank you.
Look in the middle!
Mercer goal by number 7, Haley Radigan. That is her third of the game, team's 8. Time of the goal, 1:10 in the half. Your score, Owls 11, Mercer 8. It's halftime. Your halftime score, Kennesaw State University Owls 11, Mercer University Bears 8. Fans, be sure to download the official Al's Reward app and become a member of our Al's Reward program today. Members earn points for attending KSU athletic events and can redeem those points in the prize store. App is free, easy to use, and available for iPhone and Android users. KSU Athletics is excited to announce fan cutouts for the 2021 athletic season. With social distancing measures in place, capacity at each game will be limited. But having your image placed in the seats throughout Fifth Third Bank Stadium will help create an atmosphere that is unbeatable. Purchase yours today at KSUOwls.com/fancutout. Black and Gold Proud and Bold starts at the official KSU Athletics online store. KSUOwlsgear.com. Be sure to gear up at KSUOwlsgear.com.
Feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits. I want to see.
Begin the second half, taking the draw for Mercer, number 31, they're indignant. And for Orals, number 6, Jackson Shonwell. Owl goal, number 6, Jackson Shonwell. That's her second of the game. Team 12th. Time of the goal, 29:09. Your score, Owls 12, Mercer 8. Mercer goal by number 7, Haley Radigan. That's her fourth of the game, team's ninth. Time of the goal, 27:52. Your score, Owls 12, Mercer 9.
Yes.
Mercer goal by number 11, Eva Thorne. That's her fourth, team's 10th, time of the goal, 24-46. Your score, Owls 12, Mercer 10. Owl goal, number 27, Caroline Farley. That's her first, team 13th, time of the goal, 24-23. Your score, Owls 13, Mercer 10.
Yeah, yeah. Whoa, hold on. Walk it like a tuck it. Walk it like a tuck it. Walk it like a tuck it. Woo. Walk it like a tuck it. You walk it like a
tuck it. Owl goal, number 22, walk it, Natalie Wolf.
Walk it like
that's
a
her
tuck
second
it.
Of the game, team 14.
Like
hey, time of the goal, like 23-39.
Walk it like a tuck
your score, Owl 14, Mercer 10.
Thank you.
Yellow card called on the Owls. Mercer on the power play. Yellow card issued to Mercer. Mercer goal by number 2, Chloe Schaefer. That's her first of the game, team's 11th, time of the goal, 19-19. Your score, Owls 14, Mercer 11. Timeout, Mercer.
Up with it, girl, rock with it, girl, show them it, girl, ba-da-bang, bang, bounce with it, girl, dance with it, girl, get with it, girl, ba-da-bang, bang.
You baby, and me. I don't need that. I'll be able to have fun tonight.
it's you and me. To the floor and me see your energy because me not play no hide and
seek. Let's go, Alex! Let's go, Jax!
Get away here, girls!
Keep playing, boys!
Mercer goal by number 7, Haley Radigan. That's her 5th of the game, team's 12th. Time of the goal, 16:56. Your score, Owls 14, Mercer 12. Yellow card issued to Mercer. Owls are on the power play. Jackson Johnwill with the hat trick. Her third of the game. 15th. Your score. Owls 15, Mercer 12. Mercer goal by number 25, Lily Morin. That's her second of the game, team's 13th. Time of the goal, 14:59. Your score, Owls 15, Mercer 13. In goal for the Owls, number 28, Aaron Crowe. Thank you. Number 7, Sienna Gore. That's her 6th of the game. Team 16, shot the goal, 13-34. Your score, Owl 16, Mercer 13. Mercer goal by number 20, Maddie Corey. That's her first of the game, team's 14th. Time of the goal, 12-10. Your score, Owl 16, Mercer 14. Yellow card issued to the Owls. Mercer on the power play.
Let's go, defense! Here we go, D! Take care of it, man! Thank you.
Mercer goal by number 7, Haley Radigan. That's her 6th of the game. Team's 15th, time of the goal, 11:42. Your score, Owl 16, Mercer 15. Owl goal! Number 7, Sienna Gore, with the sister act. Assist to Marissa Gore. Her 7th of the game, team 17. Your score, Nassau State Owl 17, Mercer 15. Owl goal, number 7, Sienna Gore. That's her 8th of the game, team's 18th. Time of the goal, 9:17. Your score, Owls 18, Mercer 15. Mercer goal by number 11, Eva Thorne. That is her fifth of the game, team 16. Time of the goal, 7:50. Your score, Owls 18, Mercer 16. Mercer goal by number 25, Lily Morin. That is her third of the game, team 17th. Time of the goal, 6:16. Your score, Owls 18, Mercer 17. End goal for the Owls, number 19, Julia White. Timeout, Owls. Don't forget, fans, our Owls will be in action at Field 3 on Friday, April 9th at 1 p.m. against the Furman Paladins. Admission is free for all KSU lacrosse games.
night. How you pull up, baby? How you pull up? How you pull up? I pull up.
Step in the kitchen.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, the cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Never met a real rock star. This ain't no guitar, it's just a clock. My Glock don't need a promise, you gon' squeeze me. You better let me go the day you need me. Put me on that, get the bus. And if I ain't enough, look at the top. It's safe to say I earned it, ain't a new, gave me nothing. I'm ready to hop out on a new, get the bus. Know you heard me say you play, you late, don't make me push the butt. Full of pain, dropped enough tears to fill up a bus.
Going for buggers, I bought a chopper. I got a big drum to hold a honey, going for nothing. I'm ready to air it out on all these niggas, I can see I'm running. She talked to my mom, she hit me on FaceTime, just to check up on me and my brother. I'm really the baby, she know that the youngest son was always guaranteed to get the money.
Okay, let's go.
She know that the baby boy was always guaranteed to get the loot. She know what I do, she know where I run from it. I'ma pull it out, shoot. PTSD, I'm always waking up a cold sweat like I got the flu. My daughter, the G, she started killing me in front of her before the age of two. And I'd kill another nigga too. Why let another nigga do something to you? Yeah, as you know that, don't anybody tell you different how you live.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real rock star? This ain't no guitar, this a clock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze.
Yeah.
Owl goal, number 7, Sienna Gore. That's her 9th of the game, team's 19th. Time of the goal, 2:58 in the game. Your score, Owls 19, Mercer 17. Mercer goal by number 7, Haley Radigan. That's her 7th of the game, team's 18th. Time of the goal, 2:24. Your score, Kennesaw State Owls 19, Mercer 18. Mercer goal by number 30, Kayla Soltis. Her first of the game, team's 19th. Time of the goal, 1:13. We're all tied up. Owls 19, Mercer 19. Timeout, Owls. Thank you. At the end of regulation, your score, Kennesaw State Owls 19, Mercer Bears 19.
Day and night, I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I live for peace, but see, I don't attain what I need for keeps, this silly game we play. Now look at this. Madness, the magnet keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see, I'm not that fast. I think I'm first, but surely finish last. Cause day and night, the lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. Within his dreams, he sees the life he made. The pain is deep. A silent sleeper, you won't hear a peep. The girl he wants don't seem to want him to. It seems the feelings that she had are through. Cause day and night, the lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free. Flows up and creates that new. He seems alive though he is feeling blue. The sun is shining, man, he's super cool. The lonely nights, they fade away. He slips into his white nights. He smokes a clip and then he's on the way to free his mind and searcher. To free his mind and searcher. To free his mind and searcher. Day and night, the lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. At night, day and night, the lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night.
Jason Derulo. Everybody's looking for love. Oh, ain't that the easier at this club? Oh, you ain't gonna find a date with him. No, I got a better solution for you, girl. Side of love you never known. I can see it going down.
Timeout, Mercer. Mercer goal by number 20, Maddie Corey, her second of the game, team 20th in sudden victory. Time of the goal, 1 minute left in the first overtime. Your final score.